my god, the killer is...
We'll be back right after these messages.
Je dépend. La boisson des siècles.
Last week on Girl Scouts.
I went to go get some cookies for a snack, and they were gone. I counted how many cookies were on that plate. There were 43 cookies, and now there's only 7.
I seriously have no idea who would take cookies from us. Well, I seriously don't know who would take cookies from me.
I can't believe you eat cookies.
What are you talking about? Why would I eat the cookies?
Because you love cookies, and you always eat cookies.
Mine. Why would I eat them?
Because you're a traitor, and you always eat our cookies.
I am not a traitor.
Yes,
I have been so dedicated to this place. What are you talking about?
It was totally Maddie who ate the cookies. There's literally no way it wasn't. I can't believe she would blame me like that. I thought we were friends. I would never do anything to hurt the group.
You know, I did eat some cookies earlier, but I don't think that's what they're on about.
I didn't eat them.
I literally didn't eat them.
Where's she going?
To whoever ate those cookies, I will find you.
Tune in this week to see what happens next.
Oh, what you got here?
I got this brand new original soda called Fizzleberry Blast. It's only $50.
Oh my god, that sounds like a steal.
I know.
It's great.
That's amazing.
Wow, this is some high quality stuff you got here. Quite delectable.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe
she'd been drinking. Has this ever happened to you? Do you ever get into these silly situations? Well, buy my car insurance, and this won't happen to you.
But she forgot her medication.
Come on down to the retro town and get your new car.
Gotten away with it too if it wasn't for you meddling kids.
Did you hear the song I made up?
Hmm?
Grandma beats reindeer with her cane. Cause that's how nature's supposed to be. Grandma didn't get run over by reindeer. And that's why she'll be feasting Christmas Eve.
I wanna do a Lorax thing.
Oh, it looks beautiful. You look so awesome. Oh, definitely teased up retro gym hair. Oh, come on.
Oh my god.
Keeping it simple today.
That's it.
I can't believe you
eat
all the cookies.
I didn't eat the cookies. I don't know what you're talking
you
about.
You totally did. I literally saw you.
I literally didn't. I don't know who you saw the cookies.
It wasn't me. With my own two
it
eyes.
Wasn't. You need to get glasses then, because it wasn't me. It wasn't me!
I messed up the camera.
What? You messed up the camera?
It was so awful.
We'll just stick with the first one then.
That was a better argument though.
It was.
So should we do it again?
No, we're...
Action. I can't believe she would blame me like that. I thought we were friends. I wouldn't deny...
really quick.
What?
Ready?
What do you mean voice
check?
Did
you record?
Go.
Does this ever happen to you? Do you ever get in these silly situations? Well, buy my car insurance and you won't have to...
You're so close.
I forgot what.
Pretty much.
One or two sentences about, like, what you do, what it meant to you.
Welcome. I know you.
No.
No. Please do it again.
I'm not French.
French?
I'm a good old Sarah American.
Sarah American. Can you do it again?
Really?
Do what? Your accent?
Je book book.
Yeah?
You book book. Book book.
You do like a side
smoothie. Mm-hmm. Me.
Hi Miranda, I just want to say thank you so much for coming to help us out every week. You did a great job.
Hey Miranda, thanks for coming out every week. I really appreciate it. I had so much fun. You did a great job with acting and filming. It was great. Thank you.
Thank you. Hey Miranda, thank you for helping the Girl Scouts. We really appreciate it.
Thank you so much, Miranda, for coming to help us film and act. You were amazing.